Galileo Galilei, an Italian astronomer and scientist, first studied Jupiter in 1610. Sometimes Pluto sneaks inside Neptune orbit, and Neptune is the farthest planet from the Sun.